Hello everyone, welcome to my channel that I've completely abandoned for several years. I'm sorry about that. So with Avatar The Last Airbender being on Netflix, I've been rewatching it a lot, and it reminded me of a project I did back in college. In case you don't know, in Avatar all the animals are hybrids of two other animals, and we had a similar project in school where we had to take two animals of our choice and then combine them to create this new animal. And so I chose a squirrel and a chameleon, and so this is how it turned out. Ow. It's in a frame because it's for school. You can see in the reflection I am filming out the cardboard box. This is how mine turned out, my squirrel chameleon combo, and it was really fun. The whole class made their own creatures, and it was fun to make like this sort of avatar creature. And yeah, I wanted to make another one. It's been a while, and it was a super fun project. I wanted to do it a little differently this time. There's a YouTuber I like, her name is Dina Norland, I believe. I'm really sorry if I mispronounced that. She does these random creature design videos, and instead of picking the animals she's gonna combine, she pulls them from a jar randomly. So I had a bunch of my friends give me ideas for animals, and I wrote them all down and put them in this jar, and I'm gonna choose two at random. I think not being able to pick my own animals and having it be more random is gonna be a fun challenge. Yeah, let's pick two animals. Oh my gosh, it's crazy. I'm so nervous. Our first animal will be, this is nerve-wracking. Okay. A possum! Okay. I love possums. Super cute. That'll be fun. Okay, and our second animal. Here we go. Okay, and a fox. So a possum fox combo. Let's start sketching. Okay, so here's where I'm at. I've done some studies and warm-ups of possums and foxes. This is just to help me understand their structure and look for shapes in their design. So now all I'm gonna do is mix and match the two animals and just come up with a design that I like best, really. I'll keep you updated. So here's what I got so far. This is the first one I drew, and I liked kind of how cute and like stubby he was with the possum body, but I also wanted to explore my options and try more of a fox, longer, more graceful body, and I ended up like still liking this a little bit more, and I tried giving it more fox features in the face and then also in the tail, and then I also experimented on this side, giving it the possum tail, but I am leaning towards this guy the most, so I think I'm going to clean this one up and color it. Alright, I think I have it at a point where I'm done with it, and it's all colored and finished. Here's the final outcome. That is pretty much it. If you guys want to try this out for yourself, I'd love to see what you come up with. I hope you're having a great day, and thanks for watching. Bye!